right? What happened there?
I wanted to wait for him until he got into the car, but he didn't make it. The zombies got him sooner, so I had to leave.
How is it possible that he survived that? It's been 10 days. He would have turned already.
Look, he has bite marks.
But his wounds are almost healed.
I'll explain everything, but we need to let him rest now.
Doc, I just feel like I'm missing something.